is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
It's too late!
Get ready!
Section. Oh. He finds a counter for Gulak.
He gets out of the way.
Offside coming.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Right in the back of the neck. Ooh, he retaliates. Basement drop kick. Who's it going to be, fellas? And Ray capitalizes that. Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Clothesline.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
He is still in this match, but he might want to regroup, find a place to breathe. You cannot let anything get into your head during the Royal Rumble.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Oh, using a knee as a weapon.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Yeah.
short arm shot.
Up there can leave you dazed. Back tap suplex.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Way to hang on. There we go.
Knew what was coming there.
Military press.
And he can be out of here just as quick.
He's one step ahead there. German suplex. And the massive damage on Ray continues to grow.
That's Damon physically willing the momentum to stay on his side. Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
To that area.
hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Oh, with the kick to the gut.
Struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's working. Every move can make the appearance capacity.
Wait a moment, so the next entrance. Spot for the Uriah. AJ Styles is headed in.
Things are about to get phenomenal.
And you're trying to test it.
Thank you.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Back suplex.
German suplex. Oh, no. First DDT.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Side slam. Pop right on the stomach creates the separation. Is underway. Who's it gonna be, fellas? There he goes, right into the corner. Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
What's coming next? It's done by the suplex. This match is brutality starting to show on him.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
DiBiase's been an aggressor throughout this match, and that's still the case this late in the game.
Set him up, push him, leg sweep.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
I agree with you.
The referee can only diagnose so much. And Rob's able to reverse that. What a clothesline.
Ouch.
He's doing a little
for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Landing on top of the skull.
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. Oh, no, 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 no. You gotta be kidding me.
Has been eliminated.
All the way to the floor. Sends him into the corner.
Ivar tied up here. Caught with a DDT.
He has an answer for Rhodes.
Cody's cut open. But I think he's in his element, guys.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Cody has him up.
Vertebra breaker.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Proving a bit slippery for him there.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
To the gut.
Can very well get dumped out of here. Just earlier, rammed up.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
What a nasty knee lift.
Superstars everybody wanted here at the end of this Royal Rumble match, and that's exactly what we're getting. Getting ready to send one over.
Feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Close line! Oh, that'll leave a mark. Connects the fist to the face. Great counter. Into the snap, suplex.
Reversed on DiBiase. Solid punch.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to hit.
Cody's crafting something here.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event. WrestleMania.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.